At Touchlight, we are dedicated to the making of DNA. Our synthetic DNA vector, dbDNA, and its enzymatic production enables us to make DNA at the speed, scale, and purity necessary to support the rapid growth of genetic medicines. We are disrupting the decades-old technology of DNA production, moving away from restrictive biological approaches to use a synthetic in vitro enzymatic process instead. The process uses simple, off-the-shelf equipment with a benchtop footprint. Our manufacturing operations have significantly reduced facility requirements compared with those for fermentation-based plasmid DNA production. Touchlight's UK facility is situated in a restored and repurposed waterworks on the banks of the River Thames. On this site, we have state-of-the-art facilities dedicated to manufacturing research, preclinical and GMP-grade dbDNA as a critical starting material or active pharmaceutical ingredient for genetic medicines. dbDNA is produced by amplification from a very small quantity of plasmid template. The templates are manufactured in accordance with GMP principles in a bespoke facility located on the same site. Each template is produced in a segregated laboratory, QC tested and released against a specification for use in production of dbDNA. The requirement for only a very small amount of template for production of dbDNA means we're able to avoid losses in sequence integrity that are commonly seen in large-scale plasmid production of unstable sequences. In our GMP facility, we manufacture dbDNA at a range of scales in accordance with an EU GMP Part 2 and ICH Q7 quality management system. The manufacturing suite comprises a clean corridor and four manufacturing pods. Three pods are self-contained for the manufacture of a single dbDNA product, and the fourth is used for formulation, 0.2 micron filtration, and bulk filling. Access is controlled. An airlock is used at the entrance exit, and personnel don PPE and cleanroom clothing in the changing room. Manufacturing a batch of dbDNA from starting template takes just 5 days. Contact materials and product contact parts are single-use and disposable. A short facility residence time and rapid turnaround allows us to maximize production capacity and minimize customer lead times. Following production, a batch of dbDNA is held securely until QC testing and batch release has been completed. QC testing of raw materials and final bulk is conducted in our QC laboratory, which is located separately from the manufacturing facility. Batch release is carried out by our QA team in real time. A certificate of analysis is produced by QC and then approved by QA. The C of A is signed off against the GMP declaration statement and dated. The QA team defines and integrates standards and methodologies within the quality management systems and ensures products are consistently manufactured to a standard appropriate to their intended use and customer needs. QA recognized the role of quality risk management principles and defined control strategies for materials, facilities, personnel competency, and processes in ensuring a product of suitable quality, safety, and efficacy is delivered. We are expanding our London-based manufacturing facilities to more than triple our manufacturing capacity, expanding from 4 GMP suites to 15. Along with the short facility residence time for batch production, this will allow us to deliver up to 1 kilogram of GMP dbDNA per month. The total facility footprint to deliver dbDNA on a global scale will be just 7,500 square foot, a fraction of the space required by conventional bioreactor-based plasmid DNA manufacture. Touchlight, the making of DNA.